I got a fucking $250,000 Cadillac. Anyway, back to what I was doing.